Came back trying to find your legs and your timing, and he's right in the front of the net. They score! James Thompson! Goals in back-to-back games for Thompson. Buffalo leads it 1-0.
Have been having Columbus under siege in their own end. They're coming at him hard. And here's this puck. It's deflected in front right there. Good pressure by Victor Olofsson. Once it's after the shot is taken, the save's made. Olofsson slides that right across past Peak. And Tage Thompson's able to separate in it. Look at that one. Nice vision there.
Tage and these guys getting a little more experience in that department, along with Dylan Cousins.
Yeah, every single practice they're working on it, as they should. Here's a chance right in front. Tokarski can't keep that one out. As the Blue Jackets come charging down into Buffalo territory, and they tie the game, and that's Roslovic.
Sabres have been putting it to him. Here he is. Comes in on the short side, and Tokarski gets a piece of it, but it pops straight up.
However, in the way of that was Roslovic, and back the other way come the Blue Jackets in the Buffalo zone. Nice move, laid off in the slot with a shot, scores! Tokarski got a piece of it, but not enough of it.
That drives some people nuts. That's Domi right there with a nice move, and he feeds Roslovic right there. But you see Tokarski coming out, he's got his pads all tangled up, and it goes off the inside of his pad when this shot is taken. Nice little move right there by Domi, setting up Roslovic. Tokarski comes across, and he's kind of laying on top of one pad, kind of awkwardly.
Sabres win the draw. Time for a quick shot. Dahlin lets it go. It's in the slot. Back to Dahlin again. Lays it off to Miller with 1 second. Score!
Right. Here it's ticking down. And that was 0.3 seconds right there. There's the quick shot. Juergensen's going to come out, create a little havoc. This puck by Miller going to be deflected in front. That's Juergensen's there that redirects that one. And you're going to see the clock at point.
It goes off the skates of Olofsson, and the Blue Jackets look to counter quickly, and they will. Bjorkstrand with a shot, scores!
He's going to be the guy that gets the opportunity here for the shot. Look at this. Lucas just kind of slides it to it. It's a 2-on-1 coming back into the zone. Tage Thompson gets caught right there as he gets looking at the puck. And it's a 2-on-1 coming back with Mark Pezik.
Wall sealed off by Gavrikov from the Blue Jackets. Backing their way, Hoffman to center, plays it onto the wing. Roslovic drives everybody off. Now to Hoffman, looks out front for the one-timer, scores! Max Domi goes to the front
end of the year here. Quick pass right there, and Max comes from the right side, gets body position in between the two defenders in front. Bryson tries to deflect that puck, not able to, but it's just a quick pass right there, and Domi had momentum.
He kind of able to handle it cleanly. Domi again near circle, takes a look, sends it across, scores! Razor, you've been talking about this nonstop, but the Sabres just kept back.
This one, I think it's deflected in front of the net, possibly by the Sabres defenseman. Here's the shot, and that might have went off.
Behind the Columbus net, Blue Jackets will break out. And Miller takes the lane away from Eric Robinson. Now Skinner feeds it in. Little 2-on-1 working in here. Dylan Cousins throws it home.
Here's Cousins coming in. He hits the top of the circle. Guys are convening on him. He takes the shot, and what a shot. Jeff Skinner lays that one right to him. Far side, beats Korpisalo over the glove. And that's a big goal for the Sabres here. Let's put a little bit of this fire up. We talked about showing as a team, and we're seeing it.
Power play, one-timer, score!
Going to get set up here for the one-timer. The draw is won. Dahlin slides over to Tage Thompson on the top of the circle. And as Marty talked about in the pregame, last year rarely took a slap shot. This year he's being put in
to my left, and they're watching too, see if their team can hang on. The Sabres hoping to come back. That goes off the stick of Dahlin, did it, and in the net on the clearing attempt by the Blue Jackets. And that's the sixth goal.
Right off the draw, Columbus wins this draw. Dahlin just touches this one enough off the wall, and you see it rolling. It's not sliding, it's rolling down the ice. And it veered right into the net.
Oposo in the corner with 15 seconds. To the line. Shot doesn't get through. Empty net chance by Corelli. And he's a bullseye with that one to make it 7-4.
I don't think he